Have you had success with your patients who have lost large amounts of weight having the flappy skin eventually going away without surgery?
Yeah, that's a great question, because this can be a problem for many. And there are a lot of factors here. You know, it's a factor of how much weight have you lost. And age actually has something to do with it as well, because younger people tend to be able to bounce back much quicker and get tightening in their skin again after a significant weight loss. So it is possible. But if you're one of the people who really struggle with this, and I gotta tell you, it can be a really big problem for many people after weight loss. It can cause skin irritation, and it can even cause balance issues. So what I recommend is to start getting your problems with skin issues documented by your primary care physician. They can, number one, help you if there's any skin issues, and then that can help in the future if you really do need to have some skin removal done. So again, talk to your doctor about this one specifically. It definitely can improve in some, but the amount of weight lost and age play big factors in this.